It's a nightmare for any marketer. You pull up Google, you search your most valuable keywords, results flash on your screen, but your site just doesn't show up. Why is that? Why isn't my website showing up in Google search results? First of all, don't worry. My name is Dan Schaefer. I'm on the marketing team, and we're gonna figure this out. The first thing you'll wanna check is if Google even knows your site exists. If your site is brand new, Google probably needs some more time to index it. This can take several months depending on the situation. If your site has been around for a while, check to make sure you aren't blocking Google from looking at your site. You can check this by going to Google and typing site colon your website. If results appear with your website, Google has indexed your site. Okay, so Google has found your site, they know you exist, but you still don't rank. Now what? It's time to check some traditional search engine optimization strategies to make sure you are giving your site the best chance possible of appearing for things important to your business. Here are a few questions you can ask yourself. Do I have enough unique content on the page? Do I use the right keyword in that content? Is your title tag optimized for search? There are a lot of areas like this that can make a big difference. Our free SEO checker can identify things like this if you aren't sure. If you've crossed these off your list, it might be helpful to look at the competition for the keywords you want to rank for. Overall, you may be a little too ambitious with your keywords. It might be too competitive to rank for the broad keywords that everyone else wants to rank for as well. More often than not, targeting very specific and less competitive keywords is a better use of your time. After looking at the competition, you may also notice just how much better their content is. If their content is more helpful, Google probably likes it more. If it is visually interesting or loads a lot faster than your content, that probably means people would appreciate it more. Google is just trying to serve the best overall experience for the things their users are looking for. You need to try and win that contest when it comes to ranking your content. I hope those tips help get you one step closer to seeing your content at the top of search results. If you have remaining questions, I encourage you to explore the WebFX blog for additional info like this. If you'd like professional help getting your site to show up in search results and dominate your industry's keywords, feel free to reach out to WebFX.